CAMRON recently shared details about what happened when he met Nia Long. Hey, it's Asia Skye for HipHopDX, and get this. CAMRON has provided some context to his night out with Nia Long after photographs of the two partying together went viral over the weekend. On a new episode of It Is What It Is on Monday, December 18th, Mace wasted no time in probing his co-host about what went down with Cam's longtime crush, who he refers to as Nia Moore.
Yeah. How did it go, man?
Oh my God, I don't know what you're talking about exactly.
Did you get it? Did you get the second base?
Did
first
I get
first base?
Did I get what though?
I talk to you.
What are we talking about? Nia Moore?
Nia Moore.
Nia Moore. Yeah, listen.
You know. You're in the blogs, Jim.
Yeah, listen, man.
Don't mess that one up.
I'm not with Nia. It's because I see people talk. People are doing exactly what you're saying. Yo, Cam, don't fumble this. This is, look, I met my Nia Moore. She was very, very cool.
Yeah.
I seen, actually, Suge brought it to me, and he said, my brother loves you. I'm like, oh, Nia Moore, what's happening? Yeah. She's like, so she says, you're funny. You're hilarious.
Yeah.
I say, yo, but I'm, you know, I got, yeah. So I said, but what up? She said, I said, did you see my DM? But you didn't open it. She said, I seen it. I said, what you thought about it? She said, nah, that was fly.
That was fly.
I said, all right.
Okay.
And that's it, people. You know, we took a couple pictures.
Because the rumors in the street is that LeBron set it up.
What you mean?
That's what the streets are saying.
The streets
are saying they invited Nia to the party. And then double back and invited you to get back at Udoka.
Oh, niggas use me.
CAMRON and Nia met at sports agent Rich Paul's 42nd birthday in West Hollywood over the weekend, where they were seen sharing a laugh while posing for photos. In the caption for a post of the photos, CAMRON wrote, "He want the scoop, she want the tea, I cannot talk, we keep in his street. At I am Nia Long, aka Nia Moore." This link-up came more than a year after CAMRON slid into Nia Long's direct messages following reports that her then-fiancé, Ime Udoka, cheated on her with an employee of the Boston Celtics. Shooting his shot, CAMRON eloquently wrote, "Hey Stink, I was giving you some time to yourself till I reached out. Your perseverance as a strong black woman through this turbulent time has been something to behold. You shouldn't be taken advantage of and exploited as you did nothing to deserve this, especially all over these sports networks. You're bigger and better than that. You're a queen, and by the way, I'm a king. Together we can both achieve the greatness we were both destined for as a couple. As I sit here sipping gazpacho and watching The Best Man, I was inspired to reach out because that's what I am, the best man for you. Hope to hear from you soon, Nia Moore, or should I say Nia Moore?" Unfortunately for CAMRON, his DM went unanswered for over a year, as he revealed on an episode of his sports talk show earlier this month.
This is right after the situation.
This is what I wrote.
Let me hear the ring.
This is not.
Let's break the ring. I'm rating the ring right now.
Yeah,
rate
the ring. I want you to. That's a good one. Let's rate the ring.
We're finna rate his ring. Bet. Yeah. All right, he said, "Hey, Stink, I was giving you some time to yourself till I reached out. Your perseverance as a strong black woman through this turbulent time has been something to behold. You shouldn't be taken advantage of and exploited as you did nothing to deserve this, especially all over these sports networks. You're bigger and better than that, period. You're a queen, and by the way, I'm a king. Together, we can achieve the greatness we were both destined for as a couple." Un viva vive? You talking different languages? Yes. That means, "We have one life to live."
Yeah,
Pardon my French.
No, clear that out. I went French on that.
I was like, wait, what? I can't speak French.
So what are your thoughts on CAMRON finally getting a chance to meet Nia Long? And since he did get a chance to give her his number, do you think she'll ever reach out? Let us know your prediction down in the comment section below. Also, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and keep it locked to HipHopDX.